students. Now we will read some more three letter words. Read the spelling. C A P. C says K. A says A. P says P. K A P. Cap. C A P. Cap. Do you have cap? See, this is cap. Next. T A P. T says T. A says A. P. T A P. Tap. See, tap. Do you have tap? We get water from the tap. Next. M A P. M says M. App. Map. Map. Now this is map of India. We love our India. Map of India. Next. G A P. G says G. App. Gap. Now in between the two words we leave gap and we write no? That gap. N A P. N says N. App. Nap. Now in the afternoon, you sleep and get up. That is called nap. Okay. Read one more time. C A P. Cap. T A P. Tap. M A P. Map. G A P. Gap. N A P. Nap. Understood, children?